3, 2, 1, yeah!
Guys, welcome back to another video. Right now I'm running extremely late to be at my girlfriend's house right now to go pick her up. We're on the way to go see Banda MS in Spectrum Center in Charlotte. We're gonna see what my girlfriend's fit is. Hopefully we kind of match. We didn't even tell each other what we were wearing. We just kind of hurried up because we both had busy days. She also went to work, so we're gonna see how she is right now. But FaceTime, so I know she's stressing out as well, and I already knew because this is how it always goes for us. Like, even we plan ahead of time, it always catches up to us some way or another.
All right, now that I got you guys back here, we just made it to my girlfriend's house. I'm outside with Daisy. So me and my girlfriend were not matching at all. She had a whole on green shirt. We were looking like the Mexico flag. I told you guys I fucked up not bringing another shirt. Daisy to the vlog. But yeah, you guys, yeah, we weren't matching. I didn't bring another shirt, so we were panicking. Luckily, I remember she had a nice shirt that it was really nice. So luckily, I reminded her, and she's gonna go put it on. So hopefully, she likes it and we can match. And we gotta go because, guys, we're so late. So I'm taking Daisy to pee out right now, and then we're out. So we're gonna show you guys full body fits once we're situated in the car and make it at least on time to the parking lot because we are so freaking late. I'm with my girl again. So yeah, say bye, Daisy.
Yeah. Okay.
Aquí, dale.
Okay, guys, real quick, this is my shirt, my jean skirt, and my Mexican boots, and then I have my hat and some earrings. And I'm ready.
Right before the show starts, so we're just here in line trying to get, how many will you just get?
I think they're only gonna allow you to get like one anyways.
Okay, yeah, so I thought maybe two each, that way we don't have to get up and down, but I feel like maybe once you actually get settled, it's more easier to get food and stuff.
Yeah,
so I feel like what you think?
I think we're just gonna get our first round of like drinks, and then we're gonna go because yeah, cooking will start soon, so we'll go do that, and then once we finish
Yeah, like,
all right, you guys, we made it back to our seats. We got our beers. I think it's just about to start. Everybody's just running and stuff. So we're all excited. Okay, we got catfish. But yeah, it's just flashy and stuff. I don't care.
All right, we'll see you guys once it starts.
Yeah, meanwhile, a little cheers for the vlog, you guys. Show them what's up. A lager. We never tried that one actually. 4.5, and guys, this is a 7.3, guys. We're about to be smacked out here.
This is a 4.5.
Yeah. Salud.
IPA, but yeah, I'm gonna get us nachos, drinks, and I'll get back to you guys when I'm back with my girl.
It was pretty nice, pretty lit. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It was pretty fun. We'll probably catch you guys when we get back to the house. But just in case we don't, because usually we are the people that we forget
to end the vlog.
Yeah, so we're gonna end it just in case, you guys. So here's some last drone footage to end off the spectacular night. I'm not sure if we're gonna go to Rodeo for the after party. We're not sure if you're gonna pay 50 bucks to get in. I don't think it's worth it. It's usually 10 bucks. Why would we even pay 50 for the same night? It's not even like the band's about to pull up, you know?
I'm sorry, you guys. My boyfriend's giving you guys a whole explanation.
I'm just trying to tell you guys, because I don't know if you guys are from Charlotte, but it is what it is. I gotta pee. So we'll see you guys in the
Alright guys, we are back in the car. Hold on, sorry.
Hoy suegro Mandy.
As you guys can see, estoy like sudada, estoy hot. I had a blast. I cannot even like sugarcoat this. I had a freaking blast, you guys. It was so much fun. It was a vibe. Let me tell you guys something that happened to us. Oh, earlier, bro, people were looking at me.
He forwarded my car.
Car, and we are leaving. Antes de the madness gets out of hand, porque la neta, everybody's trying to get home. We were gonna go to the rodeo, midnight rodeo, but to be honest with you guys, I don't think we're gonna go anymore, porque.
Creo que sí van a correr las 50.
Honestly, first of all, I think they're gonna be charging como $50 la entrada, and I'm just like, no grupo, and you're gonna charge me that. And second of all, I'm too tired. Like, it's 11 p.m. We worked all day today. It's Friday. I'm just trying to eat and go home.
And guys, I gotta go to work tomorrow at 5 a.m. guys.
Honestly, this lighting was one of the best purchases I've ever done. Like, look at this freaking lighting, you guys. Do you see this? Bomb.com. Get yourself one of these. Just running. We're ready to go eat and go home and sleep because, you know, the vibes.
Plus, guys, I gotta work, like I said.
Most craziest shit happened to us. We were, you know, chilling, me and him. And since we thought we were gonna low-key have, like, the next 5 seats next to us on both sides to us, we were like, hey, you know, we can dance. And then out of nowhere, like, towards, like, 4 minutes into the concert about to start, some of his family friends, is it friends?
Yeah, family friends.
Family friends pull up right next to us. What a freaking coincidence, you guys, that they sat next to us. Like, the last two chairs that were next to me on my side were his family friends. And that was so crazy because we had gone to,
They're 15
of the girl, I think. And it's so freaking crazy because este año, right now, well, today, nos tocó seats next to each other out of anywhere in the freaking concert that they could have picked the seat. They literally got the seats right next to us. Like, I was just like astonished because I was like, what the frick, you know, like that shit is creepy. What happened?
You sexy. Guys, I'm sorry.
I was like, what?
Guys, I was staring at her because she's so fucking beautiful and sexy.
Honestly, that concert made me fall in love again. I'm just kidding. No, honestly.
Honestly, if she don't fucking fall in love with me, maybe, I don't know what to tell her because goddamn, girl, I love this girl.
But yeah, you guys, it was. Honestly, you guys, it was a really good time. I had so much fun. I'm missing them, miss. It's been a badass minute. I'm starting talking so much, but I'm so excited. I think we're about to go to Buffalo Wild Wings. Hopefully, it's open. If it is, I will see you guys at Buffalo Wild Wings.
Me gusta más el concierto de MS que el de Maná. Nada que ver con el de Maná. Sobran mucho Maná y para un concierto. Me gustó más este concierto. Le doy un 100. A mí, yo lo que tengo es hambre. Quiero una hamburguesa y unos wings y unas papas. Y...
¿Pero qué te pareció el concierto? No te escuchan. Thank you guys for watching our vlog. We love you guys so much. For those who support, for any of you guys watching until right this minute, you guys, thank
you. Are the realest.